All the young dudes carry the new.
Cody!
Sam, the man from Mission. Welcome, my friend. Welcome to the Tin Machine.
How goes? The Tin Machine, you say?
Right? Yeah. It's not too bad.
Interesting name.
I hear you're working on something big over here at Mission. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, absolutely. So one of the things we're trying to focus on here at Mission is we're trying to get a creative writing program going.
Okay.
So starting in February 6th to be exact, we're going to start hosting some writing sessions and sort of giving the public an opportunity. People who are interested in writing, who have never written before, we're going to go over some of the fundamentals of creative writing.
One more thing.
Yeah.
There's a rumor going around that you recently... after a certain library conference here in the area, after hours, you performed a little karaoke.
Yeah.
A little David Bowie, I heard.
Yeah, I have heard that.
It's out there on the internet somewhere.
Yeah.
Can you give me a little taste of that?
Absolutely. What song would you like to hear?
Let's Dance, my friend.
That is my favorite David Bowie song.
There we go.
All right, here we go. Let's dance. Oh, put on your red shoes and dance the blues.
Nicely done. Next time you do something like that, will you just let me know?
Absolutely.
I don't usually stay up that late, but I'll make an exception this time.
All right, I'll text you.
And that gives me an idea.
What's that?
Why don't we just hit the road and see what we can come up with now?
Sounds like a good plan.
Let's do it.
This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar way. Look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Playing guitar, jamming wood with Wade and Gilly, and the spiders from Mars. He played it left hand, but made it too far. Became the special man, and we were Ziggy's band.
So, Tim, I would be remiss in my duties here on the Bookmobile if I didn't at least give you a quiz.
Okay.
On some of the subject material that we've covered today, and tying in with your NaNoWriMo, character development and conflict.
Right, right, yeah.
And as you know, David Bowie, throughout his career, many personas, many characters. Let's just go through a little rundown. I want you to...
All right.
I'm going to show you a picture
of
the characters. You give me the name.
All right.
And I know that you're still on probation here with the city, so this is really make or break. And I think we've got... You're going to want to get about... all of these right.
Okay.
100%. I'm kidding.
100%.
All right. Are you ready?
Right. Yes. This is going to my performance.
All right. Here we go.
Okay.
What do we got here?
We got some Ziggy Stardust.
Classic. You got
classic.
It.
My friend. Classic. Number one.
We're on fire. Here we go. Here we go. You might know this one.
Is that David Bowie?
It is David Bowie.
Is it,
this one came
Is that the Starman
Ziggy.
Himself?
You can say, you know what? I'm going to accept Starman.
The Starman?
Some would say Aladdin Sane.
Okay.
But I'm going to say, this is double points right here.
Okay.
Double points.
All right. Double points.
Here we go.
Ooh.
This is Diamond Dogs era.
Yeah, this Bowie. Is Diamond Dogs era.
Rebel.
Oh, what does he go by? Oh.
Right?
Man.
Do you want... I wasn't aware. Halloween Jack is the name of... Right?
That's hey, like, you know what? You learn something new every day
you're
on the
book. You're still alive in this game. Yeah. Let's all do right, this again. Right, here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Dark and troubled times for Bowie. This phase here, this character.
Ben White Duke himself.
There you go, my friend. Okay. Here we go.
My favorite vocal era of Bowie.
Is it? Really?
It is. Okay. Ah, we have the clown from Ashes to Ashes.
My favorite vocal
yes.
era.
Okay.
Okay. Pietro is the,
okay.
the
okay.
clown.
The
classic.
Clown.
Right.
The clown.
Here we go. Let's go double points on this one.
You're stumping me on this one.
I, too, was stumped on this.
I'm going to say that's Iceman from the X-Men.
That's such a, you're so close. So hey, close. Yeah. Screaming Lord Byron.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
We knew.
Yeah, what a character.
This one, you know what? Everything that came before, let's just scratch it, wipe it, wipe the slate clean. We've got one more.
Okay.
I want you to get this one. All right? This is for everything. This is for all the marbles. Right here.
I could be wrong, but that might be Jareth the Goblin King.
There we go, my friend.
All right.
There you go. Congratulations, sir.
Ain't there one damn song that can make me break down and cry? Keep us together. We can beat them forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes, but just for one day. Rebel, rebel, you've torn your dress. Rebel, rebel, your face is a mess. Rebel, rebel, how could they know? Hot tramp, I love you.